everyone, I am Heather Woody from blogshewrote.org, and I am here today doing a little review of Bookshark Science F. At BlogSheWrote, I am all about helping you to homeschool high school with peace and with confidence, and every high schooler was once a middle schooler. So I'm going to share with you a few things about Bookshark Science F that I love and that you might be able to use with your middle schooler. First of all, you may not know that when, in a lifetime ago, I was a public school teacher, I taught middle school life science and general science. And I taught 6th and 7th grade. And I want to say about Bookshark Level F is that it is a perfect mashup of physical and life science. So here we have the experiments book. We can open it up. It says, how much do you throw away? And this one is all about recycling and how much trash we throw away. Every experiment in here is colorful. It comes with colorful worksheets and procedure sheets. That's one of the things that I love about this. You will never be at a loss of what to do in an experiment because every experiment has pictures that show the way of what's next. So even a student whose reading skills are a little need a little practice will be able to use the experiment book to get their work done. The other wonderful thing about Bookshark Science F is that it comes with a discover and do science supplies kit. Honestly, one of the things that I know moms struggle with when it comes to homeschooling science is they're worried about having all of their ducks in a row. And I want to say that you don't need to have all the ducks in a row, but this program helps you to have those ducks in a row. Because what's going to happen is you're going to get this big box, and inside the box are all the doodads and things like that that you would need for the experiment, right down to the cups. The cups, the test strips, tubing, masking tape, gloves, batteries, super ball, anything that you need for the experiment is going to be easy to get because it comes in this box. And if it's not in this box, the teacher book will help you to remember what's next. So I'm going to show you that. The instructor's guide comes with all the things you see here that you can put in a binder. It comes with what's happening in each of the books that comes with the program. And at the bottom, it tells you what supplies you need for that week. And then even better, it shows what supplies are coming the following week. So you'll be able to look at this week, make a note in your plan book for what you need for the following week, and anything that is in addition to what is in the box, you can be sure to have. Makes it super easy. The program is based on a text from DK Publishing called How to Be Good at Science. What's not to love about this? It is a hugely visual book, and each of the labs goes with a section of this book. So you'll do a little bit about human body, a little bit about circuits, some ecology. There's all kinds of things thrown in here. I think it's a fantastic general science course for middle school. And it comes with three books. It comes with How to Be Good at Science, a book all about water, and this book is handsome, super handsome, and has big long pages, super visually pleasing. And then there's this little book called Listening to Crickets, which I really loved reading about Rachel Carson and who she was to the environmental movement. I didn't know some things about Rachel Carson that I found out by reading this book. So I encourage you to check it out. Everything that you see here comes with the program. There's an instructor's guide, a student manual that comes in a really lovely workbook, and then they even have separate sheets that come with it for the labs. So I'll show you. One of the first ones is how can you improve a catapult? So these things are found in the student booklet with the procedures, and then there's a separate page so that you don't have to work in the workbook that comes with it as well. So I'm going to leave a link to the full review on my blog about Bookshark Science Level F for you to check out. This is a wonderful program that is a great precursor to high school science, whether your student begins with biology or physical science, which is a mashup of chemistry and physics for younger high schoolers. All of those things will be great for you when you have finished Bookshark Science F. So look for two things in the comments below. You'll find a full review of Bookshark Science F, and you'll find a review to Bookshark Science F Virtual, which is different. It doesn't come with the physical books. It actually uses the platform called Canvas and allows your student to work through a virtual program. It's more than just having a PDF file. It's like everything separated into different units and lessons, and quizzes are there and all the things for you to organize your time, and you are not responsible for it because it's all set up inside Canvas. And that's the virtual version of Bookshark Science F. So click the link below if you want to learn more, and thanks for listening.